Inilah fikal yang akan digunakan untuk BRM 400 esok. Kita akan mula. Our team decided untuk kita gerak awal pagi pukul 3 so that we can maximize the time not under the sun. So this is my bike, custom titanium. Brand is Legend. What I have on my bike for BRM 400 in term of attire tak banyak. Basically only jacket, rain jacket. Kemudian sebab we need kain bersih untuk semayang, so I bring my kain pelekat as well. I think that's all basically. And then yang berat sebenarnya tool. Dalam ni kena ada tool. This is I'm using epidural bag. So I have tool something like this. So inside this bag I have the multi tool, as well as kalau sebab pakai tubeless. So this is multi tool. Okay. So tak banyak yang bawa, cuma ada satu multi tool. This multi tool ni ada chain tool. Ni chain tool ni mustahak kalau rantai kita putus kan. So this is important. I'm using Topic, kenama tak tahu. Lever ada sini, tapi lever ada built in dalam sini. Tapi what I would like to suggest is lever yang ada ni ada multi function. So lever like this one, this Topic as well. This one ada macam ada tool untuk kita buka kita punya chain link eh, kalau kita rosak. Dan I put some spare chain link kat situ. Kalau rantai putus, senang untuk kita masuk. Dan dia function sebagai lever lah untuk kita cabut tayar kita. Dan kita, kita pakai tubeless. This is important. So dalam sini kita ada macam kita biasa repair tayar kereta kalau bocor kan, dia tajam tu. So kita just poke inside and then the tip tu akan remain dalam sama dengan dia punya track lah, dia punya getah tu, dia punya getah, dia punya ni. So ini yang custom. So ni punya extra tip dia dengan rubber apa dia panggil ni, apa track senang kan. So ini so yang ni and then untuk pakai tubeless kita tak boleh pakai CO2, so I bring my pump belakang sini using Silka. And dalam ni ada chain link, sebenarnya tak perlu bawa lah. Sini ada patch tool in case. And then I do bring spare tube, walaupun I'm using tubeless, but this will be emergency. You can see that this is a recycled tubeless, ada tampal lah. So kalau in case of memang dah tak boleh nak tampal, bocor besar sangat, so just put in one tube. So ambil doa so that it won't happen lah. And then this one ni apa pun tak tahu. Ini come with the patch tube gear kit. Ini apa ni? Tak sure lah apa ni. Of course I'm using, I have extra battery for my power meter. This one sebenarnya more kalau nak transport my disc brake punya basikal, so that you can put inside so that disc brake tu piston tu akan stay in its place lah. So those are basically the tool I bring. Of course tubeless I need to carry extra sealant. I'm using stand here. And then of course this one is for loop, untuk chain loop. In term of lighting, I bring two lights here sebab plan untuk bawa walaupun siang, pasang walaupun siang. Other than that, I have dynamo here. This is a tak perlukan bateri, so it can run through the dynamo in front. The dynamo setup is Sons Deluxe. Alright, and then akan pergi ke atas. Dalam ni dia ada dia punya macam USB junction board. I use the iGyro D2. So that, and then I will put my power bank later inside here. So alright, so this top up basically for food lah. So I don't have food yet. I will top up food. So this is my rehydration drink. Ini kalau dalam keadaan boring, punya ini sedap. And then I also bring extra cat eye punya light 400 lumen saja. Even though I also have exposure lights 800 lumens. So for long distance, I'm using aero bar. I don't call aero, I call rest bar rather than aero, because you can see the riser is so high. Riser here, ni riser dia, so high, so that you can see that my handlebar macam seolah dia equivalent sama sama level dengan saddle. So this is trying to make everything comfortable lah. I think basically that's all for my setup for BRM 400.